Ivy Newsday was invited to attend the ribbon cutting for Clínicas de Salud del Pueblo's new medical office in El Centro. Along with the ribbon cutting was a check presentation by Congressman Bob Filner for over $1 million.
We provide primary health care services here, and we have services that are done by our pediatrician for children as well as for adults. We have internists that work here at our clinic.
We are very excited. Anything that provides services to our citizens, not just of El Centro, but the entire Imperial Valley, we're very excited about. This is a beautiful facility that's just a testament to our city, and so we're very excited.
We have checks for over $1 million, but it's for the health care of people in this valley. And the only way we can get them is that if I'm working on behalf of the Valley in the Congress and say the Valley needs this for health and the Valley needs this for transportation, the Valley needs this, you know, for environmental help. So we've been very successful in trying to help a very successful Clínica. This is an incredible operation that they have that serves, I mean, everybody, you just say Clínicas in the Valley and they know what you're talking about. And so I'm very honored to be able to help them.
Well, we're really excited to have the Clínicas open up here in El Centro. They have a beautiful facility, and they'll be here for the clients and the patients that need the help. And we're really excited to see them open up here off of Wake Avenue.
When you work as hard as this, like the Clínicas de Salud, I mean, they started with nothing. And yet they have, I wouldn't call it an empire, but they have many locations. And when you have people who are so dedicated and work so hard, you just want to help them help the Valley.
You know, healthcare has always been one of the things that I hold near and dear to my heart. So tonight, seeing this opening and expansion of this facility and the dollars that Congressman Filner was able to bring in is just going to make sure that so many of our residents have access to quality healthcare. That's a plus for this valley.
Well, we expanded it because we needed it. When we need it, we treat more people, and that's the name of the game. Help those who can't help themselves with being medically treated. So I think it's the greatest thing that we did and done. And I like it.
Well, I feel great. I think Clínicas has continued to always support the community. We're expanding. And this is just a great honor with this additional funds from Bob Filner is going to definitely help us do what we do best is to serve the community.